Oh shit!
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing?
Guess you really miss her.
Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board.
Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if it power's
low. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you have the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track, we're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now!
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside! Corporal, I gave you an order!
The field's too strong!
Is everyone okay? I just saved our asses, Ms. Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
To move
Hello guys, this is C3B and welcome to my channel. Tara, laruin natin ang Dead Space.
Power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Welcome, CEC employee, to the USG Ishimura. The Ishimura was the first Planet Cracker class vessel and is now the oldest serving with 62 years of continuous service. It holds the record for highest number of planet cracks with 34.
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Walang hood talaga siya, guys, no? So parang ang lapit ng character ko sa ano, screen. Ha? Huh? Tama lang ba 'yan? Huh? Ah, ganito talaga siya, no?
Should be a security detail.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcast.
Standby.
That security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Power's dead.
Ano pupunta?
Then we root the damn power.
Ang gulo ng camera ko. Saan ko na kaya yun? Oh shit! Seryoso ba? Ganito ba makikita lahat? Takot. Pa na nga sisimula eh. Tatakot na kagad eh. Saka hologram lang eh, no? Try nga natin din. Ang gagawin? Ano gagawin?
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult. Air seems to be flung again. That's a start.
Oh shit, ano nangyari na?
What the hell was that?
Nag-malfunction.
Tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you?
Not sure. The hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Puta! Ano yan? Wala. Ang babae. Bilis, bilis. Oh shit.
Run, Isaac. Get the hell out of there.
Kala ko sumama sa akin. Nakakatakot naman. Na! Dala, nagbukas ka pa. Ah! Putol yung ulo eh, no? Damn! Mukha ng tao yun ah. Ano kaya yun? Ano to? Baka nabubuhay pa. Ang kulit yung nakikita lang yung bala din, hologram din. Ang gagawin? Barilin? Nice. Oh shit! My energy. Ah, bala niya. Nice. Nakatakot lang. Kasi yung camera ko eh. At dockling ako eh. Well guys, first time ko lang kasi nilaro to since nung nilabas siya ng 2008. Wala, bata pa ako nun eh. Ngayon ko lang nalaro eh. Hindi ko nga alam kung saan yung pwesta ng ano, ano yun.
Everybody listen up. They use the vent. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from you. Get back. Get
back. Isaac! Isaac!
Data board is missing. Ayun, ayun sila. We ran into more of them on the way over here. Ay, sino nakikita mo yung...
What the hell are those things? Is that the crew? Get your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly. Half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, you gotta repair the tram system. You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried. But there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll hope you find Nicole.
Here's the map, please. To check objectives.
Ang kulit. Ganun yung diskarte sa mapa. Ayos. Makakahilo. Okay, kaya yan. Kaya yan. Kakayanin natin yan, ha? Basta samahan nyo lang ako, guys. Oops. Parang may something dun, ha? Kasi para may dumaan dun eh. Puntahan nga natin. Oh shit! Yatay man! Ay! Wala, wala, wala. Ah! Wala, wala, wala. Wala na akong bala. Boy, boy, boy. Fuck! Ah! Puta! Oh shit! Wala akong bala.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Ayo. Hindi pwedeng ba mababaril sa ulo? Kailangan pa sa limbs pa. Wala na akong bahala.
Isaac. Try using the stasis module.
Oh shit, ano yun? Nag-slow mo. Ayos ah. Cool. Ayos, nag-slow mo. Pag naipit ako dyan. Ako, wala na. Deads na, deads! Ang gulo ng camera ko. Sorry guys. Baguhan pa lang eh. Tama na. Ay! Oh shit. Oh, di tayo. Should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Listen up, car 8 is trash. You managed to get it back to the repair depot.
Ah, dami nila. Ala, ala. Damn. Wala akong bala. Damn. Die, 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 die. Totoo. Arcadia na to, wala nang bale. Oh, 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 easy, 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 easy. Ah! Oh my god! Ben, wala kasing bale.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Na ito yung katawan ko eh, no? Bitch.
I need a stasis module brought down here now. Beat the shit off the track. It's gonna jam up the whole system.
Partida na to, walang bala. Oh shit! Tama na, makapatay na yan. Where are you? Ano yung dapat sabay? Oh shit, anong gagawin? The fuck? Dito nga tayo. Ben. Thank you. Oh shit, ano na to?
A few minutes later.
Yes.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Hey, putik. Nakalimutan ko. May slow mo pala ako. Ano gagawin na? Ah, babalik na tayo.